Watch the contact.
Okay, here we go. Bruno Fernandes, of course, is trying to play in the holes. We need always to be in control and also with the wingers in position to close all the spaces. I think, for sure, sooner or later, Pogba is coming, and every time Pogba has the ball, he will have the vision, he will have the quality of pass. So I can imagine Pogba from a position like that to get the ball and to make a beautiful pass here for Rashford to go. So Pogba will improve the quality of passing. So we need to press him and we need to control what is far from him. What is far from him. They want to press all the time. You need to measure the risk. Don't make mistakes. Don't attract the pressure. Don't attract the pressure. One thing is to play short, one pass, another pass, and then we go. Another thing is pass here, pass here, pass there. You are attracting the pressure. There is a lot of space to counterattack and to kill them.
Don't let Pogba shoot. If you approach the box, press the ball. He shoots. Come on, boys. Hey, come on, let's keep going.
There is Paul Pogba.
Attention, Musa! Attention! Eric Dyer, position!
And this. Oh, what a ball. Martial. And it was a vital intervention there from Dyer. Looked really solid at centre back. Pressure from United continues. And Hugo Lloris has produced the save of the game. Pogba tries to take on Dyer. May have got the better of him. Oh, it's a penalty. Decision goes against Eric Dyer. They look shoulder to shoulder.